Williams got a terrific qualifying time in on a track he described with its revisions as being a little more dangerous than it was last year when he won the 250cc Grand Prix. And this is Olivier Jacque on the Gauloise Tech 3 Yamaha, proving just...